stuff. Why did it actually... Whoa, it was connected to the bike. Really? What is this guy? Oh my god, it's so sad enough. I hate this Mickey Mouse episode. It's one of my least favorites. Oh, the 1930s Mickey Mouse show. Look, I used to love these. What is the word if a boy?
Yes, I was. For some reason, I've been there and came off. Because I'm happy. Oh, you're pretty sad, Mickey. Looks like you're gonna break out in tears. Oh, it went black, it went black, it went black. This is gonna be good. The darkness is for 1-2 minutes, so you're gonna have to wait. Whoa! 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 What the heck was that, Sonic? Get out of here. Also, special guest, Super Sonic.
Oh my god! Sonic Adventure 2! Oh my god! Yeah! Sonic Adventure 2! Sonic Adventure 2! Yeah!
Good job. Good job. The dumb thing that you took where you made it not swearing, made it child appropriate. What was that? Again, what was that? Sorry for that, guys, but as usual, game to be loud during my reaction. Hopefully, he at least smiles. Please, at least smile. At least smile, please. I want you to smile, Mickey. Why are you sad? We can settle this, Mickey. At least you're kind of smiling now, right? When you smile, it kind of got damaged. The sleeve kind of got damaged. Please never smile again! What the heck? Please stop this.
What bandanas was it? You little...
Town's messed up. Town's messed up, Sonic. Oh, bless you. Ow. What the heck? What the heck? Mickey, never, ever smile again, please. Mickey's going to be a stack. Was that Bendy? Was that Bendy? Mickey's face is gone. Real quick, I gotta get in my history.
Memes of 2017. I don't want the good memes to go away and die out. But sometimes you just need to let go, even though it was one of the best memes ever. But not today.
No, not today.
What's going on, my dedicated bros? It's me, Luigi Kid, and today I'm gonna play War the EXE. It's another Crash Bandicoot horror game. All about the war meme. And as you guys know, the war meme was one of my favorite memes ever. If you still like this meme, and if you don't want this awesome meme to die out, then make sure to hit the thumbs up button and comment below. I would really appreciate it. I would say we gotta check it out. So the game makes loud noises. Turn down the volume, please. Please. Press any button. It's loading.
Hey, plumber boy, mustache man, your worst nightmare has arrived.
My worst? Okay. Okay, now I can see what asked me to turn on the volume. Oh my god. We're going to see now the Japanese Crash Bandicoot commercials. Okay. Now I can't see why this is supposed to be a horror, the EXE game. This is already horrifying, don't you agree, guys? Them nice front flips. I don't know what to say, actually. I want to start the game, but the enemy doesn't want to start the game and wants to see more of this. Okay, but before my brain is getting completely damaged, I'm gonna press start now. Oh, I need to click on start. You? Okay. Luigi, don't forget, it's supposed to be a .exe game. WSD to move and walk around. Oh my god, this is already the best game ever. And Nitro everywhere. We gotta need... I need to be careful and don't touch the nitro. Oh god. Be careful, Luigi kid. How are you supposed to jump above this? But I'm MLG kid. The freaking hyper elixir the explosions. Damn it, the collisions. You can do this. Nothing to worry about, Luigi kid. Just jump. Oh my god, I did it! Oh, what the fuck? I was doing so well! Zero deaths! Oh my god, I feel like PewDiePie.
Zero deaths!
You can do this, Ouija kid! This is impossible. I don't know how I was able to do this the last time. I thought this is the EXE game and not a freaking Rage game. I was
it's
fucking
a
wrong.
Rage game.
And every time you die,
it's
he's
a
making...
Rage game. How long has this been going on now?
Okay. The game is messing around with my mind. I can do this. I can do this. Don't worry about
Dad,
me.
I'm gonna have to end the video in the middle of the video. Bye, girl.